This is the Pocket Operator Modular 16 Build Guide. In this video, we'll show you everything you need to know to assemble your own unit. First, unpack all the boxes and make sure you got everything. This is the top faceplate and the bottom plate. This is the keyboard module PCB and the membrane keyboard. You also get a spare power cable and a printed manual. You get some screws and a screwdriver, 16 knobs for CV control and 1 knob for tempo, and 4 rubber feet. Let's build. First, bend the two sides of the top faceplate along the lines in a 90-degree angle. Adjust and correct as needed. Slide the ribbon cable through the slot on the faceplate. Remove the backing tape cover and carefully affix the keyboard to the surface. Next, bend the bottom plate along the lines in the same manner as the top. Again, correct and adjust as needed. Attach the 4 rubber feet through the holes of the bottom plate. It may help to squeeze them a bit. Make sure they all snap fit in place. Attach the keyboard PCB to the bottom plate, squeezing the rubber feet through the holes of the PCB. This can be tricky, but don't worry, you can do it. The unit can be battery powered using 4 AAA batteries. It's recommended to use wall power or high quality rechargeable batteries. Next, push the ribbon cable firmly into the cable slot on the keyboard PCB. Take care to ensure proper alignment and orientation. Fold the cable inside and attach the top part to the bottom section. Confirm operation by flicking the power switch and note the brief flash of the red LED. Now screw the top and bottom parts together using the screwdriver and 4 screws. One for each corner. Do not over-tighten the screws. Finally, attach all the knobs. Make sure to align all encoders to the left before mounting the knobs to get the correct indication. All done. If using wall power, then connect this to the left side of the unit. Turn it on and notice the red flash. Press play and turn the tempo knob to make sure everything is working. Congratulations, your unit is now ready to be used. For more information, make sure to check the online guide and read the manual for full operation instructions. Thank you for watching, have fun and enjoy.